it. So, I guess it's time to get Articuno. I suppose. Bailey is playing Let's Go Pikachu and... Oh wait, no. It's just Let's Go Pikachu. Inebriate is playing Diablo 3 Eternal Collection. Wonder if he has a fun. That's weird. Wow, he's got a booger hanging from his nose. Damn, what's up with that? Magikarp. Fun fact, Poliwrath can outswim the fastest swimmers in the world. That's his Pokédex entry. I'm not sure how that's really impressive, because I'm pretty sure any animal that can swim can actually do that. with ease. I mean, like any animal that lives in the ocean, you know? Now he's boogering all over the place.
Hmm.
Torpedoed, he says. Anyway, bitch ass Magikarp, dude. Wish I knew that would be there, then I wouldn't have wasted resources, you know. Damn, trainers are in here? Loves freezing cold conditions. Relishes swimming in a frigid climate of a sea lion Pokemon. Seal is such a boring ass Pokemon. I'm sorry to any Seal fans, but seriously, like, damn. Like, goodness me. I did not mean to do that. Jeez, that's embarrassing, to be honest. Ugly ass thoughts. Like, seriously. Stay away! Stay away! Stay away! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is like a horror game. Okay, Dewgong, that's what I need. Who knows how rare this is, so... Oh, what the f- So silly. Thank goodness. Really all I needed from here. Imagine this being your favorite Pokemon. I hate to be rude to anyone where that's the case, but I mean, I was hyped when I got a Dewgong from like trading or whatever, somehow. Online trading in Diamond, but realistically, there's no way this realistic reason this Pokemon should be your favorite. Damn, okay. Can find these in the original game in this location. I think so. Well, I don't know. Now this is a Pokemon I want to read about, because guess what? It is in fact a cool Pokemon. I think Slowbro is a very cool Pokemon. Look at that XP. I might even catch Jinx if it gives me this much. Oh, maybe it's because the first time I caught it. That would explain how there's over-leveled, Slowpokes, you know? Golbat, huh? Yeah, I already have one. There's a lot of these. Wow. See, I don't get any XP if it's a Pokemon I've already caught. Yas. Kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Look, man, I'm not doing this, alright? Come on, kill him, dude. Oh, I'm dead. He's gonna kill me. That's okay. That's okay, though, I guess. Whoa, that was a crit. Come on. This trainer is getting lucky. And now his luck has just ended. Oh, that's not what I meant to use. Damn it. I don't think it would have one-shot him there. Why is Snorlax so low level compared to my other possessions? Pokemon are possessions, not people. Wow. Oh, okay. There's a Pokeball there. Oh no. I didn't actually want to walk up the stairs, all right? Oh. Beam. Thank you. Well, let's see. Light is electric, right? Good against flying. Okay. Good against... Yeah, I don't need it. Good against flying and grass, they both are, so... Show off your bone, the fuck? I don't know where you got that from. Dewgong is so small, what the hell? Jinx is just a stupid Pokemon. I don't know what they were thinking. What even is Jinx? Just a racist Pokemon. No one else to say about that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look at that actually. I guess it's a dance Pokemon. Human shaped Pokemon? The fuck? Just mysterious Pokemon? Oh, okay. Spitfire. Atrocious. Did I come from here? I probably did. Yeah. Don't know where I'm going. It's gotta be here. Oh, okay. Piece of garbage thought Pokemon. What a terrifying noise. I actually used Jinx in one of my So stupid, dude. Goodness me, that is annoying. Very obnoxious. I used Jinx in my first run of Heart Gold Soul Silver. It was fun. But she's kind of trash because her physical defense is just abysmal. So yeah. Friends. Right, I have to fight this thing. MF Caboose should be able to put him with Toxic. Should be fairly easy. Has no hope of possibly winning or not dying. I guess I should have used rest, but that would also waste a lot of time. Not gonna lie, the legendary birds besides Zapdos are kind of boring. It's just my opinion. But, you know, still cool for their time. Wow, okay, that's pretty cool. Not sure what the catch rates are in this game, but we take those, definitely. It's legendary, it makes it snow. Very cool. Actually, that is cool, let's be honest. Just making it snow, damn. Imagine just deciding, I don't know. I don't even know if I misread it or anything. Yeah! BRB. Oh, fuck. Damn, boring ass regular Marowak. Hate to say it, but I got an Alolan Marowak. I'd say Ice Beam was a good choice. Thank you. There's a lot of trainers. Rode your Pokemon here. Very cool, dude. Pokemon is a shitty franchise. Don't know why you'd ever play a game like that. Well, big ass boy, I'm not sure why you'd ever watch a stream by the name Brickin' Games. Yeah, Disc, I agree with that. What you just said right there. Take Takin song suggestions. I think you meant to say taking. And I'm not sure why I would be taking song suggestions when this game has a great soundtrack by itself. Bruno Mars is ass. Thanks. Oh. Oh shoot. Not sure what you're talking about. Yeah, we can do song suggestions. I don't know how though, so. I mean, I can't even hear the songs because I have my earbuds plugged into the monitor. But I have to unplug, alright, the headphones of my computer, right? Because there's not enough USB stuff for the stream. Pokemon is not a shitty franchise, alright. Pokemon is such a diverse franchise, it has games of all different genres. Still waiting for Pokemon card here. Can't hear it, but maybe you like it. I just can't hear it. Alright, I can't hear anything coming from my computer, so I just don't know what the goal of that was. I mean, no one's here to be able to, no one's here to listen, you know? It's just, who cares, you know? Turn off game volume. Now, why would I do that? Alright, what if these songs have racist slurs in them and I can't hear them, you know? Find out how to hear them. Guess I could use my phone. The fuck you say about a boyfriend? Sorry about that, I got a little angry. No particular reason why. Just gotta give her the slap. Nice water gun. Yeah, what'd that do? Cough, cough. What does that even mean? What, you want me to do song requests or something? Mything? Literally no idea what you're talking about. I just don't get what the point is when you can listen to songs on your own, you know? But I... fucking Christ. Yeah, whatever. Jesus, God. Guess we're doing song requests because... guess what? I'm getting cyberbullied. It's not like it's anything... new or surprising way, you know, it's just because I love you. Fucking cry about it, honestly. All right, Christ, freaking. What the fuck? It never occurred to me that the song was playing. Why did no one tell me that the song was playing? Because I can't hear. Oh my god, that is just absurd. All right. See what this freaking music is. Let's see what you sent. Maxo bit. Joke. Your loving eye. I know a couple songs from there. Yeah, can you request one? I don't watch that sort of thing with my volume on, so no. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Not clicking that. Don't know why no one's requested Tokyo Blue music yet. Funny how her name's Beauty when she's ugly. Yeah, tell yourself that. Yeah, okay. Alright, the song ended, so. Whoa, another song was playing for 30 seconds there? God. Big Ass Boy, do you understand how inconceivable that is? Yeah, let me click on your Pornhub link. No! You could get my IP address. I don't freaking use those sort of websites because, I watch, Penta Haven instead. Fortnite, let's go. Whatever. I get you love your Fortnite, but how about you play a real kid's real, sorry, real man's game. Can I play a hentai song? Really just fucked up. Stop shitting on mobile gaming. If Funny you say that, considering the Switch is a handheld, doesn't that make it mobile? I could be wrong. That's from Pornhub, big ass boy. Like, what the fuck are you doing? You know how often my mom watches my stream? I'm sorry, what'd you say? I think you know the answer to that, old man. Song request. Yeah, why don't you song request Tokyo Ghoul open? Suit yourself, he says. Eevee Tamagotchi officially announced for Japan releases 1/26/2019. Who gives a crap? You're not getting one, trust me. You are not gonna get one. Not if I have anything to say about it. What makes you say that? Because it's in Japan, where we don't live there. Are you in Japan? I mean, I don't really have to answer that if I really don't feel like it, because you're just some guy in the Twitch chat I've never met before. Wrong again, City Slicker? What the frick does that mean? Here's the thing, big ass boy, like, you might think it's funny to say that, but pretty sure you're white, so why would you say that? And notice how Cinnabar Island, literally everyone who lives here is a scientist, except for like three people. And there's like no houses. Let's read about this Omanyte, which is based off the Ammonite. Ancient Pokemon that was recovered from a fossil, swam by cleverly twisting its 10 tentacles about. The real-life Ammonite actually was around for a very, very long time. Until, of course, the extinction 65 million years ago. That being said, it survived the extinction 252 million years ago. So, goes to show you can't win them all, I guess. What's funny, never made this connection, but both Omanyte and, what's his name? Kabutops? Kabuto, yeah, which is a Naruto character, by the way. Both these things were the, two longest, besides jellyfish, two longest lasting, sea critters, Trilobite and Ammonyte. Unless you count like turtles and horse crabs. Though I'm not exactly sure how long turtles were around. Looks really nice. Now where are the freaking houses? Alright. Critters. Here we see blueberry milk, chocolate milk, green milk, milk, banana milk, strawberry milk, cherry milk, whatever. God damn disc. I couldn't have said it better myself. I'm just so happy to see that you've finally done that. So expensive, goodness. Anything else you can do? No. Wait. No! Big ass boy will one day fall to, death. He will fall to 16 rare candies. Oh. Well. Big house 8 time. Now, what could you mean by that? I'm not sure. Okay, I mean, whatever, whatever. Ultimate Chicken Horse. Sully is the type of person to buy a game called Ultimate Chicken Horse just because he wants to be a freaking edgy meme kid. All right. Doesn't want to care about quality. All right. I'm gonna look up Ultimate Chicken Horse. There's absolutely no way this game's actually good. Nine out of 10 on Steam. Okay, let's check the Wikipedia page. Reception. 79 on Metacritic. Still $15 poorly spent. I already have one of these. Yeah, I need a ditto. This is straight out of a horror movie. No, I definitely think I have a Magmar. Sorry, Magmar. Very cool Pokemon, but he's sprinting. Goodness. Alright, we'll go. Shoot, we'll go up the stairs. Whatever. Now, is this where Mewtwo was conceived? That's pretty... I already have him up, but let's see if we can get him. What I need is a Weezing. So, where's the Weezings? This is where Mewtwo's parents? No, I don't think that's right. Now, this is a racial stereotype. Right here. Very cool, fire spin. Hope you have a nice Thanksgiving. Can you please take that back? No, not trying to be rude, but let's face it, it's not possible. Doing anything special? Might watch Mr. Rogers, that movie that came out, you know? With the family. Other than that, no. Marowak's bawling. Now, what could that be? Okay. Gonna head out. Okay, have a good night. Oh. Oh, no. That's not my name? Not sure what you're going for there. This place is like huge, huge scoop. Very annoying. Cannot be changed. Right. The fuck you say? Oh. You move so funny. Rita is a cool name. Graveler is not. No crit, please. I'm surprised. Bet. So it's physical. His physical attack is trash. Yeah! This is a good move, dude, but, I can always teach it, Brick Break again. No, what the hell? I tried to use Splishy Splash. Whatever. The fuck? Oh.
What? Why is he here?
Don't think I actually have, yeah. Ha ha.
Here it is, here it is.
Did this Pokemon live somewhere in the sea that it flies?
Okay. Kind of boring, actually. Kind of boring dex entry. Kind of weird Pokemon, too. Looks... he looks... I don't know. Why does he have the same colors as Charizard, first of all? Why can't he be blue? Like Dratini's, you know? Not teaching a wing attack. Didn't mean to do that.
Solar beam?
Oh, well, I'm an idiot.
I remember you used to be able to, I mean, it's probably near the entrance, exit, I mean. Ditto, need it.
Wait a Yeah, spots an enemy. Its body transfigures into an almost perfect copy of its opponent. What a beautiful sight. Why are they going here? Huh, looks a lot different. No way, did they remove the questions? I mean, it's not that big a deal, but...
Oh!
Why does he not have a Charizard? Kind of reminds me of Dr. Eggman. The fuck? No idea what he said.
What? I think I misread the question. I like Blaine. Famous quote. Unfortunately, Blaine is ridiculously easy. Lived. Shocking. Wow, no heal. Vulpix or Charmeleon? Wow, you can actually talk to everyone. Not grandma.
Alright, it's not that many people. Come on, where's the orange Sevii Islands? That's gonna be the stream for me today.